All right. Hello. So today we are going to show you how to remove a dent with boiling water and a toilet plunger. It's very simple. Hopefully it works out, even though it's simple. Remember, it can't be boiling too hot, because if it is, it might remove the clear coat, and we don't want that on any car. All right, so let's get to it. Okay, so you're gonna pour the boiling water over. Be careful not to burn yourself. Okay, so you can see it's really hot. Okay, and then with the plunger, right onto the deck. Okay, looks like I'm getting it on the first few tries here.